There's something about the hominess of Vermont that offers a bloom to any brand, and that makes it very special.
Retail is incredibly diverse across Vermont. A general store, a country store, an outdoor gear store. There's something for everybody.
In a small state like Vermont, which has about 625,000 people, there are nearly 95,000 that either work directly at retail or some retail-supported industry.
1 in 4 jobs in Vermont is supported by retail. That's $5 billion of our economy.
Vermont's a very special place for retail. It's got a mystique about it.
We have hardworking Vermonters that work to make retail a vibrant part of our state.
Businesses really do support the community, and so it's a cyclical relationship that they have here. I'm Erin Sigrist.
I'm Jim Harrison.
I'm Perk Perkins, and this is Retail.